Finding Magic by Eric Finney. Are you looking for magic? It's everywhere. See how a kestrel hovers in air. Watch a cat move, what elegant grace. See how a conker fits its case. Watch a butterfly come from a chrysalis. Or a chick from an egg, there's magic in this. Then think of the marvelous mystery of an acorn becoming a huge oak tree. There's magic in sunsets and patterned skies. There's magic in moonlight, just use your eyes. If you're looking for magic, it's easily found. It's everywhere. It's all around. Hello children, make sure you understand the poem. Ask if there are any words you don't know and think about when and where the poem is set. What is the message, the meaning? Try to find out about the author. Make sure you can remember your poem well. Read it aloud, practice at home, write it down and learn it line by line, piece by piece. Perform your poem for your mom, your dad, your helper, your grandparents, cat, dog, me, anyone who will listen. Use expression and intonation carefully. This means you should show emotion and use your voice to match your poem. Express the exciting parts, sad parts, and happy parts. However, don't get overexcited and try to keep your body and hands still. Most judges don't like actions or body language. Take breaths, relax, and don't be nervous. Take a deep breath before reading and take a look at these websites.